And Orton from behind, helping out his teammate,
there you
guys.
Go. What a, watch out.
Oh, man. What a forearm.
Keep your head on a swivel, boys.
Orton saw that coming yesterday, but didn't see the elbow. Now Eric, answering back with a right hand. And there comes Ricochet. Ricochet up and over. What a knee! And Orton now from behind pulls Eric on the outside.
This action is hot and heavy from the get-go here.
That will ruin your evening.
Wait a minute. What the heck is this? That's SmackDown. That looks like Dolph Ziggler.
Oh, it's popping up all over the arena.
Robert Roode. SmackDown is here.
Oh, they showed up tonight.
What the heck?
And,
there's SmackDown.
It's about to kick off.
SmackDown. That's Cesaro taking down Randy Orton.
It's the entire SmackDown roster.
And there's Lucha House Party again. Heavy
Ricochet's
machinery.
Back into it.
We need help out here.
It makes you wonder if they already took out all the troops in the back.
Oh, my gosh. Look
and
at
by
this.
The looks of things.
Ricochet tried his best, but the numbers advantage in for Team Blue.
That heavy machinery in there as well.
The lines have been drawn. And here comes.
And there's NXT. The NXT takeover continuing. That's Matt Riddle.
Oh, man, look out.
Keith Lee.
Everybody's out to get some on a Monday night.
SmackDown, NXT ripping each other apart.
And look at our Raw superstars standing in the ring watching the carnage.
Well, it's smart, King.
This is the entire NXT roster.
Raw is surrounded.
Sorry, fellas, seems like you're outflanked. You're outmanned.
Raw taken out earlier by SmackDown. When SmackDown broke through the RKO, that was an RKO. Team Raw's fighting. There's a recoil. Raw is standing tall. You gotta fight, guys. You gotta fight.
Oh man, what you said? The numbers game. They're all over the roster.
They've seen enough.
Taking over.
Here we go.
We are laid out.
The cavalry has arrived.
The OC, Seth Rollins, Street Profits. Humberto Carrillo, Raw trying their best. There's just so many members of NXT.
Hey,
Bubba gets stuck in tonight.
This is total chaos.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. In 6 days, this was just the beginning. This is the beginning of the end, because in 6 days of Survivor Series, we will finish this and show the world that NXT is the A brand of the WWE. And until then, this Wednesday night, it's an open door. Bring everything you got, Raw, SmackDown, bring it all. I'm gonna leave the doors wide open for you.